And defense testimony continued today in the misconduct trial for three Baltimore City police officers. They're accused of stranding two teenagers far away from their homes. And today, one of the suspects flat out denied the accusations. 11 News I-Team reporter Barry Sims joins us live at the Mitchell Courthouse downtown with more on today's developments. Barry.
Well, those officers were suspended shortly after the incident. Detective Tyrone Francis told jurors he did not intentionally put anyone in a dangerous situation. Baltimore City Detective Tyrone Francis denied the allegations against him, claiming he did not force two teenagers who were on a West Baltimore street into an unmarked police van. Testifying in his own defense, Francis also said he did not abandon one of the juveniles in East Baltimore or leave the other stranded in Howard County with no shoes. Francis, along with Detectives Gregory Helen and Milton Smith III, are charged with kidnapping, false imprisonment, assault, and misconduct. Francis testified that on May 4, 2009, the detectives were part of the police department's Violent Crimes Impact Division, or VCID. They were responding to a 911 call about two individuals dealing drugs in the 1600 block of North Gilmore Street. But prosecutors pointed out there were no 911 calls from that area on that day. Detective Francis told the jury that he thought Michael Johnson Jr. and Sean Quinn Woodland were 18 or 19 years old. He did not know both were 15 at the time of this incident, he said. The detective also said the teens voluntarily got into the minivan the officers were using. They were going to provide information to the officers about violent crime. He said they were not held against their will or under arrest. Francis said Woodland decided to get out of the van in East Baltimore, and Johnson decided to get out in Howard County, telling Detective Smith he was going to call somebody to come and get him. When asked if it was his intention to falsely imprison or kidnap Johnson, Detective Francis replied, "No, it was not. We don't kidnap anyone." His attorney, Mike Wabelski, asked, "Was it your intention to dump Michael Johnson in Howard County?" Francis said, "No, it was not." When asked during the entire evening, "Did you kidnap anyone?" Francis replied, "No, we did not. I did not kidnap anyone." Francis said Detective Smith conducted the interviews of the teens. He also said he did not contact the boys' parents, and he still would have taken them because they were sources of information, and he said they were not held against their will. Reporting live from downtown Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV, 11 News.